welcome to La Liga. Today is Las Palmas against Valencia. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
La Liga is the competition that we're featuring in our match today. I'm Martin Tyler. Hello to you all. Alan Smith is with me. You look at each side and think, well, there are goals in them. And in that respect, they're very, very strong.
Well, they are. I mean, we talk a lot about the strikers, but the two defences as well.
First half getting underway. It's Valencia who kicked off. Mario Suarez. It's looking good, this move. It's good passing by this team until it's intercepted, and now they could be caught on the back foot. Jonathan Vieira.
He's in at goal.
Oh, he didn't hit the middle of the ball there, and he's pulled the shot.
Oh, it's a scruffy contact from him, and maybe looking down at the pitch for a bobble. I don't think he took one, though. Poor effort.
Quate. Nabil El Sadd, and the opponents come in strongly. Well, we might see Valencia at their best today, and they might need to be in this company. He's coming forward with some danger. He slipped his man. It's a return ball. You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside. Perez. Well, that's gone back to him. Mario Suarez. Possession here. Garay. Dani Parejo. Garay. Well here. And this will be a goal kick. Got the cross in, which was important. The defender cut it out. Watek. Nice back heel then. Nabil El Sadd. Michel Macedo. El Sadd.
Here's the cross.
Boateng. Well, he's lent the ball to his mate. He's got it back again. Good forward play from them. Jonathan Vieira. And the shot's on. Dani Parejo. Beautifully done, the back heel. Gone in strongly. Garay. Nani. This is the chance. Gone behind for a corner for Valencia. Oh, his nerves were jangling then, that defensive player. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Half-time, and with the second half to come, you just wonder whether anything's going to show between two very evenly matched teams. They're level at the break. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Jonathan Vieira. He's trying to get clear, but he's offside. For Nani to show what a threat he can be. Stretching there, the defender. He has cleared. Dani Parejo. Jonathan Vieira. Michel Macedo. Boateng. Nabil El Zaar. Boateng. And the opposition get back on the ball. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well read by the defender to intercept. Nani. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Looking to widen the play, really. Widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Well, now we are going to have a substitution. And at this stage of the game, it's still level. This is what the manager will hope will be the decisive moment. Dani Parejo. Could be dangerous. Mario Suarez. Boateng. Could be a goal. That's a great clearance. Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Simple decision for the referee. Free kick, yellow card.
Yeah, everybody moves up. That's definitely yellow.
It's an opportunity for the substitute to really make himself a hero here. The game is level, and can he be the man to instigate his team going in front?
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Drop his cap on it, so to speak, because it's such a dribbler of a shot from his weaker foot.
Yeah, and you do wonder sometimes, they have all week to practice and he should be able to do better, even though it is his weaker side.
Some options on the bench for the home team.
Perez.
A tight situation for Nani to deal with the ball at his feet.
Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Diego Alves, the keeper here. He gets the ball from the defender. Jonathan Vieira. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. It's a chance! Oh! And the shot's called the goalkeeper into action here. He's done well. A corner. And this could be vital. Look back on the game, this will be a key moment. It could work for them, it could work against them, this change. Here's the shot. Great resistance from the goalkeeper to a really well-struck shot.
Dani Parejo.
Coming forward with some danger.
Perez.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Perez.
The possession stats on the screen now, where they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes.